Hello, my feathered friends. My name is Peacock90. And this is Burnout 2. This is the Burnout I grew up playing with. Wait, do I just type it out? Okay. Some say the third one's the best, or the Burnout Paradise the best one. But my only experience has been with Burnout 2. I've not played Burnout 3. I've played a little bit of the Burnout Paradise. In fact, I gotta remember how to play a little bit. Okay. Accelerate, brake, boost, horn, shift up, shift down. That's actually about right. Audio display. Okay. 1,900 feet. So just drive as long as you can on the wrong side of the road. Perfect, got you. Oh man. I don't need a tutorial and tell me how to drive. So basically, with this first one, it's going as long as you can on the wrong side of the road, I guess. There we go. Gold. That's pretty easy. But that's just the 101. Near misses, so get 10 near misses for this one. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Huh. I think I should redo it to get gold. I'm gonna retry it. It said I did 7. Immediately turning left. Drifting. Tap to drift. Okay. That should be easy. That was the AI driving, not me. Cat, can you not knock around my jar of money? Loose coins. Which is actually not a lot. So, 300 feet of air. to just, okay. Boost meter, 20 seconds. So I guess, fill the boost bar in about 20 seconds of driving. Gold. I got that gold. Is there really more lesson to do? Boost makes you go faster. Use the boost. Gold on everything so far, which is good. Run. Yay. So we got championship or single race, but I think championship is what we're going for. This is everything that we've done. Time attack, you can always do one of those. Oh, you can change the color now. Really? Let's do it. Driver's Ed. Car is pretty fast. It might be a little too fast, but who knows. As a starter car. There was one car that I used to use all the time that I remember using in this game. It was the Hot Rod. I remember it being like one of the fastest cars you could use for a while. Whoops. Oh no! You don't do that. Wall riding. Oh, drafting isn't part of this apparently. It was bound to happen that would crash. What? Ow. Oh, there's only two camera options. I like the student driver car. It's pretty funny. I don't know what this is based on. This car. It looks like it's the hatchback. But its speed is like super high. Next championship here. Okay, this is a sprint race instead of a circuit. It's also got one of my favorite modes in this race and this game, where you just cause the most damage you can possible. I don't think that's a thing in Burnout 1. Also, the indicator actually indicating is something that's pretty cool. That was very close. But that bus cut me off. That. No, truck! Truck! How far am I? Where am I right now? Oh, they still have final lap. Oh, it was a 2-lap race. Oh! That was a rough one. Okay. I don't know why I didn't crash there. Alright. What did Z button do? I don't remember. And the controls. I lost control of it. Oh god. Again, was gonna run across there till the car decided, oh, I'm just lose control. And just drift. This car does not control well. It feels like it'd be all, front will drive most of the way it turns, but it could be all will drive, or it's Criterion and front will drive is just capable of drifting by using just the brake, no handbrake needed. I keep trying to use the X button, or B button. Sorry, I'm used to playing Xbox. Or normally, you got an X button, it's actually the B button on the GameCubes. There we go, we got NOS on. Right at the finish. So why not? Who's YSK? I do not know. First place. Palm Bay Heights. I wonder if these are the same races they use in the Burnout Paradise game. That was a close one. Gotta increase that lead.
Select board.
That count as a crash. Oh man, I missed this game though. This was a good game. Oh. Come on now. What was that? Hey! No! Oh boy. I thought I was going that way for a second there. I keep forgetting to hold down the button for the mouse. That was a good one though. Good combo. Good combo. Don't steer it. I reckon do you on purpose. I'll go this way this time. I did not see that coming. Sometimes this is just a better view. Because you get to see what's in front of you instead of just the car. Yay, golden medal! Look at that, you can already see the silhouette. But if you want to know what that car officially looks like, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to this channel, subscribe, share the video, ring that bell to get notifications when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and other things like that. And for now, peace.